Hi there. This evening I'm going to be making some sounds with some makeup bags. I have some new nails to play with. So I'm revisiting a makeup bag that I've already used in a video, and the sounds are completely different with these stiletto type nails. I'm starting with this BH Cosmetics pouch, which actually came with a brush set, a rose gold brush set. It's not real leather, as you can probably guess. It's such a nice look. I really like this pouch because the first reason is because it's pretty, and the second reason is because of the shape and the size of it. It's really practical. You can obviously fit your brushes in lengthwise, so that's pretty useful. I like to use brushes. I'm not a beauty blender person. That's a nice sound. Bunch of other pouches to show you in this video to make sounds with. Sorry if you can hear the rain on the windows. Hope it's not distracting. Hope it just adds to the relaxation effect. Bring out the next one now. This next one is a little fun one. If you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen the picture of my nails against this background. It's fun. I've got this in Hema, the shop. Plasticky material with this very pretty colorful design on it. Little sprinkles close up. And here is a little tag. It says dip it. Zip, and the inside is bubblegum pink, and the little tab is too. Nice noise. Okay. Next one is one that I got from a My Little Box, just like a beauty subscription service that I used to be subscribed to do unboxings. And this is kind of a special bag because I don't know if it's in shot, so I'll just move it to make sure. We have this little opening to blow it up. So it's half beach pillow and half pouch. See My Little Box. And this lovely blue pattern that makes you think of the sea and all the waves. My Little Box are usually pretty good for design. Beautiful designs and colors. Use it as a makeup bag, but you're probably going to use it to put your belongings in at the beach. I have never actually used this bag yet. This summer, I haven't been to the beach even once because I gave birth just before the summer, so my little guy is not going to be out in the 30 degree weather at the beach. Maybe next year. I love these blue lines. Oh, let's move on to the next one. So this next one might be similar in sound because it's made of quite similar material. Although it's not completely the same. This one sounds a little softer. It feels softer. Material's not really the same. It just seemed like it would be. This is a little bag slash pouch. Is the little tag here. fluorescent see-through tag so you can't miss it. It says bridge box. It's a cute touch. It's also quite a nautical theme. Rain is picking up again, sorry. Hope you find it relaxing and not distracting. I really like this little rope detail. It's cute. So these next two I'm going to put together because they're pretty much the same bag with a different motif. So they are these little canvas bags, also from my little box, and they're just from different boxes. This one has shells on it. And this one has bobby pins or hair pins and cones on it. And they're just little canvas pouches that are useful for storing some stuff. I quite like to have them with me when I'm traveling, to just kind of separate out different beauty products. And they're both just drawstring, the closest. I have a preference for this one though. A bit cuter. And I'm more drawn to the colors. It's crazy the difference that these nails make. And sounds. I'm loving them for filming. I don't know how I'll be able to get on in normal life with them. I think doing certain tasks might become a little difficult. Like, how do you not just like pop a nail off or break a nail when you're doing things like, well, like cleaning our dishes, or I don't know. How am I gonna change my baby's clothes without like pulling a nail off? I'll just have to see. Thank you. my oldest one, as you might be able to tell. It actually looks like it might have been used, unlike the others. So this is a little wrap up. Kath Kidson toiletries bag. As you can see, it actually has a hook to hang it up in the bathroom. It's like a travel sort of toiletries bag. You just hook it and you open it up. You have all the different compartments to use for lots of different things. And everything is made of kind of like an oilcloth material and then some transparent plastic. From the top down. So, from the hook, we have a transparent pouch here, and then a floral pouch here, which you can remove with poppers. Don't know if you can see that. So, they all are zipped pouches. Removable ones and the ones that are stuck to it, and they all have these little Kath Kidson zipper toggles, and they're very cute, kind of rubber with 3D Kath Kidson on it. In the middle you have one large removable pouch. And then at the bottom, we have a large see-through plastic pouch that is not removable, and we can see the background pattern through it, which is this lovely white with pink stars. And as you can see through this transparent plastic, this is a well. Makeup stains and stuff everywhere, so I won't dwell on this part. Just gonna finish with a few sounds with the outside. Beautiful.